Rectum will store feces temporarily. So the muscles at the end of rectum are usually contracted. When they relax, the feces are passed out to the anus. The anus is the opening where feces move out of the alimentary canal.